Hello everybody, Imminent Storm here, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 3. In our last episode, we renewed our attack against the British forces on the island of Britain, and we've pushed up along the west and east coasts and gathered a bunch of ports that we are now funneling supplies into here and here. And we are actually nearing a couple of victory points, particularly Birmingham and Liverpool. So what I'm probably going to do is let the forces on this flank, which is the bulk of my army, sit here and rest a little bit, recover from their assault, because a lot of these guys are exhausted, and get resupplied. And then I'm going to launch an attack on this flank and try and take the two victory points here. And then we'll probably hold up once we have those, then attack north into Hull and Scarborough and roll this way to link up and try and create a pocket. Let's see, what was the surrender progress at? It's at 82.7%. We have a nuke, and I'm probably going to drop it, because the nukes, when you drop them on victory points, really impact their national unity, which is going to make them easier to take. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to take my force of medium and light bombers. I still have light bombers? I have to deal with that. I'm going to rebase them up here. Let's see, where's a good air base? We got a few good air bases. Here in Reading. Let's rebase them in Reading. Yep. So I'm going to pause it. Got a bunch of ships built. So let's actually go, let's go drop those guys in Istanbul. Alright, so that fleet is starting to build up. And we're still, you know, more than a year away. Well, actually, no, about half a year away from getting the first of our battleships. More than a year away from getting our super heavies. And about a year away from getting our carriers. Alright, so alright, they're attacking me here. That's not good. These guys don't have a lot of organization. We're going to have to move some reinforcements in there. Let's move them there. And let's actually all these guys actually can move north. But my planes. Let's air supply here. Because these guys are not going to hold. Alright, where are... Alright, you guys actually retreat. Fall back. Where are my bombers? There they are. So let's go ahead and drop a nuke on Birmingham. Oh, hold on. Where is the nearest? Where's the nearest guy? Let's see. Alright. Now let's drop that nuke. Nuke 'em. Alright. They have no chance. We gained 4 unity. They lost 2.2 unity. So now we're at 84.9. Once the guys are in position, these guys can push forward there. These guys can push forward there. I'm gonna push these guys into Coventry. I'd like to get these guys some supplies. So we got some more destroyers. We'll worry about those later. Alright, we just won the Battle of Coventry. And then we're going to launch. So now we're gonna wait for these guys to arrive. Outlaw the Communist Parties! Yes, we're gonna outlaw the Communist Parties. These guys are all conscripts. We're not gonna worry about that. Alright, you guys attack here. Get some support from those units. And some support from these units. Those guys reorganized pretty quick. Okay, so let's move these guys into those provinces because then they'll get supplies. Still fighting. All right, won the Battle of Coventry. No, Birmingham. We won the Battle of Birmingham, sorry. All you guys attack there. Trying to take Liverpool is going to be interesting. Let's see if we can do it. Put Liverpool under attack and let's see what's in the city. That's a command division, some garrisons. Have you guys support? drop those guys out of the battle. Put me in some hard counterattack here. How did that affect things? 89.3% artillery unit combined arms. That's no good. That's a really big stack of guys right there. Break out of that attack. Alright, well. We're gonna have to change some plans there. Birmingham, we probably don't need that many guys sitting in the city. So then I'm gonna have these guys swing over here. I'm gonna have some of my infantry divisions push over here. Provide some backup. And then we're gonna launch our assault. With our armor. We got some heavy cruisers. Merge those guys into that fleet. Hey, the Italians landed some dudes. How about that? Bring some mechanized infantry there. Where are the next victory points after Liverpool? Alright, they're way up here. Let's bring all these guys there. Let's see, province lost. We lost Chester? Oh yeah, no big deal there. Let's see, party rally. Yep, we'll do that party rally. Excellent, what do we yield? Alright, we got some research. Alright, our officer ratio is coming up, so that's starting to look better. Because it was pretty bad there for a little bit. Alright, now we got a good pile of guys here. Let's bring the infantry. Another uprising. Hold on. Where do we have guys to respond to this? Right here. How's the other guy doing? Or we just march straight in there now. Okay, let's see. Who is ready to push? Let's take mechanized infantry. This should be pretty quick. Send a stack there. Send a stack there. Take all these guys and push to Hull. Push all those guys forward, and they've recovered a little bit. That guy. All right, we took care of that uprising. A whole bunch of battles. Keep poking me here. Let's see, let's send the heavy armor division. This infantry division, let's send it over there. Alright, Battle of Hull. Alright, some more research done by the Academy. We don't want to be moving that fast. Right, everybody that's there can move to Hull. Alright, we don't need all of these guys here. So let's drop these expeditionary forces and a few of the motorized infantry. Everybody else push the Hull. Another counterattack can be pretty good here. might need to send another infantry division, but we should be hopefully okay. What I have to do is I got to swing around and come at Liverpool from two different directions. Hope these guys can hold up. Support deck, open some more frontage. Oh. We lost one of the expeditionary divisions. It shattered. Alright, we won the Battle of Hull. Is this Chester? This is Chester. Can we bring in anybody to reinforce? Let's send these mountain divisions. Let's strategically redeploy them over here and use them to back up Chester. Actually, I'm gonna drop that guy out. Alright, we have a hull, which means we have another port. Another very good port. So, we need to set up some more supply runs. Let's do that guy. Yep, that guy right there. Terme. Supply convoy? Let's see. There to halt. We can put 15 ships on the route. We might need to queue up some more convoys. Those are escorts. Convoys. Let's queue up, not parallel. Let's do this in serial. So that'll be 100 more convoys. 10 at a time. Alright, I want to send a contingent north. Let's use the expeditionary forces. Send a contingent north to Scarborough. Let's grab my heavy armor, my medium armor. Launch an attack. Let's send a couple of mechanized infantry divisions as well. Yep, that's not going to be a problem. We're going to get both of those. Alright, we want to leave let's leave these infantry divisions. Behind. Move everybody else here to York. Huh. No, I didn't want to do that. You guys going to Scarborough? Once some new units arrive in York. Alright, we are going to take the armor and the mechanized infantry. Get out of my way there. Hit Darlington. Wrap around Leeds and Manchester. Come through here and hit Liverpool. These conscripts need to drop out. Right, there's those mountain infantry divisions. We'll move them in there to help reinforce. Mechanized infantry. All right, a huge victory. I'm not exactly sure what's so huge about some of those victories. We've had bigger ones. Okay, so what do we want to leave here? Let's leave the mountain infantry. Let's leave some of the regular infantry. Move the rest. To continue creating the pocket. Fire unit combined arms. Actually, I want to go in there and get those combined arms. Mobile units, armor units, artillery units. Get all that combined arms done. Oh. Medicine? Yeah, let's put that in there. Forces are under attack. Oh, there's infantry unit combined arms. Let's keep that rolling. This is going to make every unit I have more effective. Alright, now we have Scarborough, so we can set up another supply route. We're running out of ports. Trabzon. Create convoy, create supply convoy. From here to Scarborough. Put another 15 convoys on that route. Thank you. Alright, Battle of Dollington is over, so... Where is it? Nope. They're poking me again. As soon as that's over, I gotta pause it. Alright, battle's over. So, again, the heavy armor, the medium armor, and the mechanized infantry. And continue to push. We need to get ready to send another contingent. Alright. Armor. Mechanized infantry. And push them all the way to Preston. Because that will effectively create a pocket. Alright, you guys continue to push this way. Oh, they know what's happening. Send the mechanized infantry. Let's actually get the transport wing. Let's drop it in Langham. And let's air supply over here. Because there should be tons of supplies in Langham. Yes, there are tons of supplies in Langham. Horses are under attack. You guys are ready. Launch attack. Support. Trying to get a lot of units out of the pocket. Need to send some more units that way as reinforcements. Send a few units from here as reinforcements. Ugh, we're never gonna get the city. Stop, stop, stop. Actually, let's swing these guys this way. Push those units into that battle. Most of these are command units. Once the actual combat divisions drop out, that battle should end pretty quick. Let's throw some armor into that fight. Warriors need their hull. That was a uprising I just skipped past. Nope, you attack them there, and then slide this way. Yep, we're driving them out. Major victory parade. Alright, now I just need to actually get some units in there. Alright, let's take these guys and let's start launching attacks. Begin collapsing the pocket. Oh, no, we don't actually want to do that. What I really want to do is do this. Ah. Too many battles. Alright, there we go. Launch an attack there. Start swinging units forward. Alright, there we go. Alright, we have closed the pocket. I'd really like to drive them out of Liverpool. I don't want everybody to pile into Liverpool. So, let's take... those divisions launch the attack. Let's take... those divisions and launch an attack there. See, they're not going to be able to support. No, we're not punishing the enemy. I don't happen to have another bomb, do I? Yes, I do. I would rather not nuke the city, but we're gonna nuke the city. Nuke 'em. Alright, we dropped the bomb on Liverpool, dropped their national unit by 4.4. And drained the entire defense unit's organization. I really want to take Liverpool, and then we'll end the episode. Alright, throw you into the fight. Alright, where can we work on collapsing the pocket? You guys here. You guys here. I'm gonna swing up. Ah. Push those guys there. Push those guys there. They're bringing in reinforcements. Let's see. Attack. Come on, take the city. They won the battle, at least the first battle. Under attack, under attack. Holy crap. Yep, they're trying to reinforce. You guys attack that stack just for a moment. We took the city. We have units in the city. They're at 98.6%. Oh. We won't get another nuke for 4 months. Alright, well, what we're going to do is we're going to end this episode here. We ran a little long, but we are almost there. We are almost there. Ooh. Newcastle. We might be able to take the city of Newcastle. And that will end the war right there. That's a big pile of units sitting in the city of Newcastle, though. Alright, well, we may have to actually reduce this pocket and then push up and wrap around that city, which we'll hopefully be able to take care of next episode. We may be able to defeat Great Britain next episode. Let's hope. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.